over a small plane crash in the town of Orange this afternoon. You can see the plane there, left side of your screen, sitting on the grass on the side of the runway. The FAA says the aircraft's nose gear collapsed while it was landing on the runway at Orange Municipal Airport. Two people were on board at the time. We do know that at least one person was hurt.